yes, you can, but you have to learn psychology. You know, how you have to stop, whether it's how many times you have to honk if a cow comes on your way, or if a buffalo is there, honking will not help. You have to stop the car and chase the buffalo off, and then try. The roads here are not just for man, but also for animals. They have a right to sit on the road wherever they like. This is how India has been in the past. We were brought up in a situation where we always used to think from a holistic point of view, holistic angle. In a village, a person would not just think for himself, but think for his own community, his own village, what would happen to the place. But unfortunately, when we have left that and we started copying,